I'd seen soldiers recover their fallen before. But not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us. And we were headed into the chaos. Somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
Thank you. much worse than it is. You're gonna be okay. Watch out!
Choice. There's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts. We're ready. We'll lay you down. There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good, but what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke? That's the guy hunting the ghost, right? Yeah. He's good. Very good. And he knows how we operate.
How's that possible?
He was one of us.
It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the Ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize.
To us, Rourke was a legend. A man could walk through hell and not get burned. Ghosts were the best of the best. But Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro, follow my lead! Here, Ajax, step back, your eyes, you're with me!
No one is on deck.
Roger that, Agent 47.
Overlord, back in your iron horse.
Thank you.
permission to speak freely.
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city. It took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, but this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alert.
One of these guys. Already one surviving. Let's get to higher ground. Just like old times, eh, Elias? The city's falling apart. We're losing our window fast. It looks like this is the only way to go. It's gonna break apart. Thank you. Elias, I need you to...
Shit, Rock! Somebody grab him! The whole thing's shifting!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.